Firearms rights advocates would say staying safe might include a gun.
And many gun control advocates would agree. But when the conversation turns to regulating which guns you can and cannot buy and how many rounds you can load in those guns, passions flare. As lawmakers continue to wrestle with what they can do to curb gun violence in Tucson, protesters are putting the pressure on Congress to act and act now. They say the victims of Tucson's mass shooting deserve a vote. Here is Nine on Your Side's Marcelino Benito.
Gabby Giffords deserves a vote. The families of Newtown deserve a vote.
President Obama's rallying cry made it to Tucson.
The people deserve a vote.
Outside Senator John McCain's Tucson office, nearly two dozen protesters demanded action on gun control, hand-delivering a letter to his staff.
It's time we spoke up. Enough is enough.
They know it's a tricky issue for lawmakers.
We can't do everything, but we can do something.
But that is no longer an excuse they plan to accept. They say the something that can be done, that everyone can support, are universal background checks. But Charles Heller with the Arizona Citizens Defense League isn't convinced.
Do you actually think anything will get done this time around?
Well, rational human beings certainly hope not. That agenda has been around laying dormant for many years, simply waiting for the appropriate victims in whose blood they might dance.
He says gun control agendas only seek to punish the innocent for the acts of the guilty. But the people outside McCain's office say Tucson's own tragedy.
What happened to her in front of the supermarket when she's talking to her constituents and to that little girl should never have happened.
And the massacre of 20 children at Newtown changed public opinion. And now they believe it's time for lawmakers to follow suit.
Senator McCain knows the damage that guns do to people. He's a very brave man and he's been right there in warfare. We should not have assault weapons killing children.
Now, Senator McCain doesn't support all of the president's gun control agenda, but does believe in expanding background checks. And Guy, at this point, it looks like background checks is the only thing that might pass this Congress.
Wow. Now, Marcelino, this issue creates heated debate among our viewers.
That is an understatement, Guy. And our viewers can chime in on our KGUN9 Facebook page starting right now.
Marcelino, thank you.